The Apple Watch got upgraded with a cellular connection, but it's still got problems. We brought on reviewer Scott Stein for today's podcast to discuss his appraisal of the new Apple Watch Series 3, which he said suffered from limited battery life and isn't as free from an iPhone as some may have hoped. Plus, we talk about the new augmented reality apps using Apple's Arcade platform available with iOS 11. The 359 gives you bite-sized news and analysis about the top stories of the day, brought to you by the CNET News team in New York and producer Brian Van Gelder. Check out the extended shows on YouTube. Your browser does not support the audio element. Subscribe iTunes RSS Google Play FeedBurner SoundCloud TuneIn Stitcher.